The writing process on this record started several years ago because I've been thinking about doing this kind of record for a long time. My first love, musically speaking, was soul music. My first hero was James Brown, then of course Otis Redding and Wilson Pickett and the Four Tops and the Temptations and Sam and Dave. Before I ever discovered rock and roll music or before I ever picked up a guitar, I was in my room emulating all my favorite soul singers. Going for a different sound was kind of inevitable and the right thing to do. You know, we always sit up in the studio and record live with everybody facing each other and looking at each other. That's our preferred way of recording. This was no exception, except it was a different group of people. So I made a wish list. George Porter on bass, Ivan Neville on keyboards and background vocals, Ruthie Foster on background vocals, Ron Holloway on tenor sax, and Raymond Weber on drums. The last minute addition for the recording was Ian McLaughlin. From the Faces, who I'm a big fan of and had never met before. And again, we're recording to analog tape, which is a very old school way of recording. Went to Texas and worked with Gordy Johnson at Willie Nelson's studio. There's just something about recording that way that for this kind of music, or all the music that all the bands that I'm involved with tend to love, it seems to work best. My normal process of writing, I think, probably tends to be writing lyrics first and adding the music later. But in the last few years, I've been trying to do the opposite, just not to fall into a pattern. The lyrical approach is different because I wanted the lyrical approach to match the feeling you get when you hear the music. River's Gonna Rise, the idea for it came about when all the uprising was starting to take place in different parts of Africa. So it's kind of written from the vantage point of someone who's part of the peaceful revolution. Rivers don't rise, wash our struggles away. This record is so different than anything that I've done. I think that people that have been following my music for quite a while will pick up on it right away. And, you know, I feel great about it. I'm really happy with the record, so I hope other people will be as well. Oh, I'll be home.